Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A business owner from Roxbury has pleaded guilty to tax evasion. 58-year-old Joseph Caravella, who owned several masonry companies, failed to pay $2 million in tax penalties from 2008 to 2016. He's scheduled to be sentenced in March. After more than a year as a support staffer, Michael Sanford was recently sworn in as a detective for the Morris County Prosecutor's Office. He'll be assigned to the Professional Standards, Insurance Fraud, and Financial Crimes Unit.